So I like to do a lot of my pen testing from the Linux subsystem, and today I found an issue where it was actually a pain in the ass to try and route traffic through to Burp running on the host if you're doing it from the Linux subsystem. So I just thought I'd pop this up to show people how to do it. First thing you need to do is get your IP address for WSL and for the host. So on the host, it's IP config. And down here you can see it says WSL, so that's the interface that you want. And then here it's IF config. And you can see here that it's 172.29.39 and over here 32. And if you want it to run in Burp, if you want to proxy through Burp, you'll have to add another listener. So you can go to proxy settings, options, add yourself another proxy, or 8080 would do. And then you want to add it on that same address that you saw before. And once that's listening, well, you think it would be easy for a start just to connect to it, but you can't even connect between them. If I try and ping this address, nothing's going to come through. And that's because, for some stupid reason, the Windows firewall blocks everything between them. And it doesn't matter what rules you put in there, nothing will allow that traffic to go through. Windows firewall just decides that's what it has to do. So, open Windows Defender Firewall. Go into Advanced Settings, Windows Defender Firewall Properties, and then except for the domain or the private and the public, whichever one you're using. So I had to enable it for both of mine, but you need to go into Protect Network Connections and turn off that interface. Same on the public. Turn that off. Okay, close this. And then you'll see that we should be able to ping now. Yeah, so that's going through. And now if I want to run wget, I can try to do that and see if that works. One sec, sweet. And now we should just be able to do this. And then just proxy. And then you want to put in your address, which is, that's my one. And that should go through. Yep, so that's working now. So that's how you proxy your traffic from WSL through to BurpSuite on your host. The other thing you can do, which is very helpful, sometimes it can be a pain in the ass to get your tools to go through the actual interface. So if you actually just use soaket, you can put in this command here and it'll actually just like tunnel all the traffic from the 8080 for ports 8080 on the local, and it will pass them through to that address there. And then if you open up another one, sorry about that, I thought I had it on running background. Then we can use the same command as before. And then you can just put it back to your loopback address. And that should still go through. Oh, shit. Sorry. Yep, so now anything going to your loopback address on port 8080 will now be passed through to Burp. Awesome. Cheers.